What's up, everyone? And also to Screw Tag, it's me, Siente Scaima, and welcome to Fantasy Crawl Studios for Death Battle on Soul Calibur 5 BV. In today's Crawls and Calibur are Ryan from Metal Gear versus Repulse from Miraculous Ladybug. The greatest swordsman warriors of all time will face each other. Well, not really, because Repulse, she's very new. If you guys never heard of her, Repulse is one of the Kumite's villains from Miraculous Ladybug, the series that I really like a lot. When I saw the powers of Repulse, like, her blade is so sharp she can cut to anything. She can cut to anything. A car, a wall, a building, or a tower. And I believe that this battle that Repulse will take it. I don't know, not a lot about Ryan because I never played the game of Metal Gear. And I choose Repulse to beat Ryan because the battle between Borgen versus Ryan, and you know who won, and I did not like that battle, and I ever gonna see that battle at all. So I go for Repulse. And please check out the series Miraculous Ladybug. The name gonna be down below on the video with her name on it. Alright, so let me know in the comments who will win, Ryan or Repulse. So let's get started. Before I start, if you don't like this video, hit the unlike button and no problem at all. Right, so let's get started. Riot versus Repulse. And those characters were impossible to make. It's just I don't have the right gear for them. Alright, Riot from Metal Gear versus Repulse from Miraculous Ladybug. No turning back. Go. In the battle of Samurai Jack versus Afro Samurai. Well, I don't really like it because it's just the graphics. The fight was good, but the problem was the graphics. It was like cartoonish. But either way, Samurai Jack had won. But this battle is Carnage versus Lucy from Alpha Lot. In that match, I'm going for Lucy because I'm a huge fan of that anime. Well, not a huge fan, just a fan of that anime. Because, okay, the reason that I'm not that huge fan, that anime is too much violent. Well, only traumatized me a little bit for me. Alright, so we got 1 point for Ryan. Alright, 2 points for Ryan. So he's gonna be at round 3. I miss making these battles for you guys. My hands are searching for you. My arms are outstretched towards you. I feel you on my fingertips. My tongue dances behind my lips. Ooh, and close ripped out by from Riot. So about 1 point for Repulse and 2 points for Riot. Yeah, I'm not going for Riot. I don't want to say anything. I'm not gonna say that in this video or any of my videos. Alright, the origins of Repulse. She is a Japanese fencer student. And she wants to be in a school with all that fancy stuff. And then that she got a kumite because she was feeling negative emotion. Like, these people only turn to villains. Okay, we got time. So 2 and 2. And those people turn into villains because they feel, if they have like a negative emotion, they get a kumite. It means like they be controlled by Pokemon and turn into villains. And Repulse, She is one of them. Well, her name is Kagami. And I really like this character. And the ones who are fans of Metal Gear, let me know in the comments down below and tell me everything about Ryuk. Because I prefer Snake instead of this guy. I never played either one of those games before, but I think that Snake is a badass character to Ryuk. But I do like the color of the sword they came out for Repulse. Alright, now we gotta try. So 3 points for Ryan and 3 points for Recall. And tell me, do you guys miss me through these videos? If you want to already subscribe to my old channel, please subscribe to this channel. Well, subscribe me again. Repulse one, so 4 points for Repulse and 3 points for Ryan. And I'm a diehard fan of the series of Miraculous Ultimate. Now we got a tie. So the both Blade Warriors have 4 points. So I'm gonna set my mouth quiet and who's gonna take the final point. Repulse one. Ladies and gentlemen, today's victor is Repulse from Miraculous Ladybug. And there she is. So I hope you guys enjoyed this episode or this battle. And tell me in the comments who will win, Repulse or Riot. If you guys have a death battle idea, leave it in the comments down below so I'll do that match for you. Alright, so, and let me know in the comments, there's only a couple of days until the match of Carnage versus Luffy from Alpha Life. And who's gonna win that match, Carnage or Luffy? For me, Luffy. I watched all the episodes of Alpha Life, and I wish they'll only make a second season of it. What happened to Luffy in the ending? Alright, so let me know who's gonna win that match. If you have a death idea, leave them down below, guys. And follow my Facebook. Fancy Cross Heroes. Alright, so thank you for watching, guys. And please don't leave any offensive comments or saying bad words. If you do that, your comment will be removed from this video. Alright? Up next, Taga from Taga and the Power of Juju versus Tombok for Death Battle. Alright, so this is CN Tiskaima, and he's out in line.